Ooh, cool. Add status, thunder, and antibody. Looks like you're about done with that one, too.
Another fight.
Like another fight. Hey, thank the Lord we were on the steps. Cause I think those wait, no, I don't want auto fight. What is that? I accidentally hit the right the R2. Apparently I can't hit those things. Might not even need Quina this time. Let's go, that's what I'm talking about. Too strong, baby. You learned detect files. They're good for magic. Oh, so the glass buckle is good for strength. Cool. I'm honestly hating that protector. Oh, I can see their items? That's kinda useful, no cap. If we ring this bell, go talk to him, he'll probably give us another bell and we can just walk through the front door. Hold him.
Healed you.
Let's see what Dane's attack power goes up. That's what I'm talking about. That is exactly what I'm talking about. Oh, that's why she's leveling up so quick. She's got the level up thing. I was like, you don't ring that bell, you ring my bell. Oh, golly, my. Well, at least we got upgrade. Oh, I didn't change Rose. Wait, she's gonna use jump anyway, so. You're gonna cure yourself? Who we enticing? Oh, it's always Vivi. Like, she always entices him.
I have no idea why.
Bruh. Ring my bell. You have no mail. We are going to use one of our tents. A very expensive tent. What is this? Okay. Is there nothing in this forest? It's just a forest. Some birds in it. Okay. What in the... Just some birds. Oh no, darling. Oh no, honey boo boo child. These Negroes say, they said it was dangerous out there. Oh honey boo boo child. That was not it. All right. Well, that's a good place to stop it. We just... No. We didn't save. We saved the Moogle. We didn't. Oh no. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have some fun getting us back to where we were. And yeah. We will be at the Moogle with the Koopa Nut next week. I guarantee you guys that. I'm not gonna go any further. I'm gonna try and get all the abilities learned that we had. I'm not gonna like run around and overlevel too much, but that's very frustrating, very saddening. But thank you everyone for showing up and showing out. This has been awesome, Big Nine Gaming. I've had a great night, and I hope you guys had some good times too. So thank you everyone who's watched us back on YouTube, Twitch. Say goodbye. We're probably gonna stick around for a little bit, play some Master Duel and grind the thing. So we'll see you guys back here in a minute. Put on the music though.